What's up, I'll Pump You Up Nation? Daniel Lemieux with I'llPumpYouUp.com, and today we're going to be reviewing Psychotic Labz Psycho. Not a fan of the label, but I'm not doing a review on labels, so. Like, if you're looking for something, like, you're walking through the shelves and you're like, hey, what the fuck is that?
I guess this is the label that does it.
I feel like there's a lot of unnecessary stuff on there. So, going into the supplement facts. You got a Psycho Circus blend of 4.5 grams. This blend consists of beta-alanine. This is going to assist in buffering lactic acid buildup and increase performance output. Anything over 1.6 grams should give you that tingly feeling known as parathesis. Creatine monohydrate, which is a molecule that can rapidly produce energy to aid cellular function. And also can help performance enhancing and neuroprotective properties. Now, to receive this kind of benefit, normally you have to take a loading phase of creatine or 2.5 grams every day for 2 weeks. Caffeine anhydrous, which is gonna hit you quickly, about 15, 30 minutes into taking, with peak caffeine levels at about an hour into your workout. Ampaberry, also known as Juniperi pominis. This is great when paired with other stimulants. It's going to help increase those stimulants and increase the duration of other stimulants. This may also help in fat loss and decrease water weight. Dimethyl lotholamine, also known as DMAE. This is a stimulant that is a building block for choline, which is a precursor to one of the key neurotransmitters in the brain. From a lifting standpoint, this is going to allow you to be more focused while at the gym. DMAE will also help in maintaining a lower heart rate and oxygen consumption. So you're not gonna feel so out of breath if you're doing those big sets. Rawulfa vomitoria extract. This has similar effects to the body as yohimbine, which increases adrenaline levels in the body and also helps blood flow in fat cells. It's there to give a little aid to the rest of the stimulants in this. Hyperzine serrata leaf standardized extract. Super long name. It's a cognitive enhancer. So one of my least favorite part about blends is the whole thing, actually, because I have no idea what's in there. Let's go ahead and go into the taste test. Finally, a flavor that looks like it actually is. You see that, guys? That is fucking crazy. Flavor I got here today is sweet watermelon. Smells delicious. Oh man, that's good. That's really good. Mixes well, not too much foam. Mix it with 8 ounces of water. That's delicious. Like, man, that's better than some Kool-Aids. Now, if you're worried about this blend, you're not quite sure if you're gonna get everything you need. I did have plenty of energy taking it. Like I said, I did get the parathesis. So it's definitely worth it if you're looking for energy. Now, please rate this review, either thumbs up or thumbs down. Make sure you follow us on I'llPumpYouUp.com. If you're looking for Psychotic Labz Psycho or any other supplements, make sure you stop by I'llPumpYouUp.com, your number one stop for supplements.